The 1920s was an innovative time in America and sparked the push for women's social equality. Stocks skyrocketed, America partied, and women began to stray from social conformities and misogynistic expectations, henceforth breaking all the rules men had established for them. The female power grew and gender barriers fell as dress hems rose. Women danced, drank, smoked, and began playing golf, until this time a gentleman's only sport. Hence the name, Gentlemen Only, Ladies Forbidden. And on August 18, 1920, they were granted the right to vote. The 19th Amendment helped establish their equality with men on a political standpoint and in the eyes of the government.
It's time for another Q and Slay with Lynn Starling.
Hi, I'm Lynn Starling, and this is my show, Q and Slay, with me, Lynn Starling. Here with us today is a very popular 1920s flapper girl. Let's give it up for Gwen Antonio.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
That's great. Well, let's jump right into this. How do you feel about the risky choices that y'all made as flapper girls in the 1920s?
It was really risky, and we weren't used to it, but we definitely needed a change. While the boys were fighting the war, someone needed to stay home and hold down the fort. Back at home. And by the time the men came back, we didn't want to leave our spots. So we just wanted the same rights as the men.
Was there very many tensions between you and the men at the time? Was it very hard to get along with them?
Well, it really depends on the man. They always wanted to be superior, but they learned that we weren't leaving.
That was very courageous of you girls.
Thank you. Someone had to do it sooner or later. I'm just blessed to be in this generation that had such an impact on the United States.
Well, thank you so much for joining us. And after the break, we'll introduce a very popular 1920s flapper girl by the name of Daphne Watson. And here's a word from our sponsor.
A large party, and I like large parties, they're so intimate. Small parties, there isn't any privacy. Or good music. I'm here to introduce the new product, see? The Crosley-O-Matic 500, see? It's great, gang! Even the dog loves it!
Just one night all we got. Just one night all we got. Just one night.
Hi, I'm Lynn Sterling.
Wait, Sterling. Either you're mine or you're not.
I can't say you're mine.